तुम्हें पता नहीं है मारा, एंड आई ऑल्सो ब्लेमिंग दिस चेयर फॉर इंडिया वॉइस ऑफ सटान ऑफ मेक्सिको गार्ल इंडियन सटान वॉइस वेन वॉइस क्लेम्ड बाय मोदी एंड डॉक्टर प्रदीप गुलेरिया और नरेश तेहरान एक्सेट्रा। हम सब लड़ेंगे करोना जंग, लेकिन जीतेंगे हम मेक्सिकन। Save this humanity annihilators to end you all. This is their of whom slogan. I giving this message because this mother chose who are to hack me. I have blamed the Sony India, and I have particular blamed the Sony India Software Center Private Limited, who are criminals. Who are funding Sony currently has global software development facilities in United States, Microsoft, Brazil, criminals, Europe, Japan, China, India. And those are Indians for the Microsoft. And this I am particularly blaming the Sony Corporation. You are as if involved to produce and giving Indian bonds to misuse the Sony, that Indian Software Center Limited, that SIC. SISC located in Bengaluru is doing criminal against the whole university. They're creating havoc to life, looting and nature damaging. So apart from you, that Sony Private Limited, you has been warned, and also Microsoft and this Google, Facebook, etc. Now I am going to, because there is a computer hindrance, I have little access on my computer, where the virtually this mother chose. You see this, that criminals, they hacked me in Facebook also. I to show those Facebook pages if it is there. Now here, abruptly they have changed my daily limit. At least they have allowed this time more than 15G, but suddenly for 10 MB they have stopped, which is a very important matters. And this warning, now this time in Merida is 6:45, and Indian time is this July, who are on my heads. In Mexican Gulf, and this time what is the news are coming, and the time too you are seeing, and I am blaming this particular, this papers, it is an Hick vision, it may be China based, but that the software which is being manipulated, can be manipulated to trap this digital system. Establish Microsoft based up network. When this will be connected, try to the computer. They will steal my data, and beside that one, they have infected that system. They will take control of this thing. Bhajpa Sangsad Baithak. I do not need this mother chose for that debate in this hall, that is this criminals, because I to send this, you see my light is going on, I am unable to increase my volumes, so I have to send a lot of discrepancy with this ma, that's tukhoi rikhoi nikhoi tushoi bikshoi, all this criminal, you see I am. When I am volume, you see this my volume increasing area, this mother chose, that ajoy, sujoy, turjoy, durjoy, tuhinop, tuhitop, tuhpan, chudankar, dipankar, tuhitop, tushi, devajyati, amit dugal, asit dugal, subhash sarkar, Tujit Ghosh, Tujit Das, Tujit Das, then Tujit Singh, etc. All are these criminals. You see this when I am my light is going on, but I am unable to increase my this volume. You see this, I am unable. When a light is going on, my hand is there, you see, I have kept on which switch. That light is going on, but I am unable to. Now let us to see this that handicapness. This madacho, the debate of this today, I do not at all tolerate these criminals as can be taken as political leaders, liars, thieves, decoy, associated with mass murder, humanity annihilator, Mexico Gulf voyage. These people have been identified as that humanity associated, the fund Oscar from these criminals and allowed to the funds to give things in other ways and to take back those funds or some portion. It is a very criminal objection. And this Madacho direct ban, say EBS or any one thing, is all are very in Indian TV based that on Birla only will speak up. But I do not blame nobody is that honest in that sense. And I have particularly blame Narendra Modi, that criminal. That is a very old criminal, his Prime Minister Dipujan and his kitchen, which is being taken control by that idiots. Now I am going to these idiots of this particular, this people's claim I am not accepting. US, EU, others blame China for Microsoft Exchange cyber attack. They may do part well, but they have all get helps from this. I have blamed Indian born, black, Tamil, China, Chinese people in India who claim Indian, but that Satan's group, that witch, savage, extremely doing the Microsoft. I have the blaming Satya Nadella, Microsoft Exchange and other officials and NRC who has then announced Indian, USA, particularly these people officials who are to say, suppose to the digital sector and other CUFs, etc. But I to request that EU and UK to take this matter, not to blame Russia, but this Indian born, ask that Indian telecommunication ministers, people's foreign minister who are outside undersea and oceanographic wrongs and associated with this digital systems, chip, silicon system, digital setup, manufacturing, packaging, etc., selling software for digital system, develop the thing that that has to be taken very critically. Then I am go to Rahul Gandhi's area. And I have very much doubt about this integrity mat. Yeah, he is also almost Rahul Gandhi has a potential target, but that idiot, it can be the target of spyware. Maybe for BJP own a political party to be humiliated, but that is not a much effective is life risk. But this political power, what is enjoying criminally, illegally, that is, he's inefficient. His school failed, he has no intuition brain, he has no honesty, he is not sincere. Now you see that who has my compromise with this, compromising this TVs, that Sony Mac TVs, that Evera LED TV. And I saw that mention that Gandhi was a potential target of spyware according to multi reports. That reports is no need and that is no value. And I blame the both the idiots and culprit, nonsense, stupid idiots, own harm doom. And it is a culprit and it is also culprit because they are not helping me in the humanity crisis where that in apart Indian, a no spiritual guru just like me can seen that they shut down. So you, your extension and donkey-like, foolish-like, laughing or smiling, it is not at all tolerable. And nations lamenting period time, you do not show face in such a, you have to remain serious mode, concerned mode, anxiety mode, and solving problem, you have to support me. And if you have madacho, that's an Indian, apart climatologist, you are known in the scientific nobility. Any idiot bastard madacho knows the very meaning nobility and the science, the origin, science meaning, and gravitational force. You can ask me that madacho,
who ignored that oceanography as the old vast medium and vast place, harmful place. I am from here. So I am giving hard notice, each and everybody, even the joy with them. And this Ma, that shows the Indians lay that same. And those criminals, and that Amit Shah is a criminal. And all other leaders who had been saying, hey, I am not tolerating them. And who is hacking my television to take hinder me to this consult this video. I will not allow these papers further to take up that wrong political power misusing and to help assist the humanitarian leader and world of the rest, particularly Indians also, and nature damaging culprit, etc. Those papers are very harmful. I am going to put this message to DDT, DD News and Prasar Bharati. I have blamed all these papers are very criminal. And each and everybody has to remain that worried, anxiety state, and serious to solve that problem, ask the problem to contact me. If any mother chod, any motherfucker, rapist, is a cult rapist, cult fucker, is a racist fucker, is a religious fucker, is a national fucker, nationalist fucker, and that Britain has come the seventh top killing that killed people, and that India is the worst affected, and USA in the next as his per population is also havoc. Brazil, Argentina, or Italy, Portugal, France, etc., all those countries. And this mother chod, idiots, it's a nonsense. You Mansuk Mandaviya, you criminal, shut up your mouth, immediately resign from post. And Oshini Vaishnav, I'm just giving Meenakshi Lekhi to respond me, and unless you also become, will be termed within a week or two that you are vulgar, culprit, criminal, you has to leave. And these people, Mr. Ravish, criminal, satans, you have an idiot stop on this date. And today is when I am saying that same thing. That time, Om Birla, I am also giving the strong message, and your president of India, I am not take as a criminal, as most take as a criminal, inefficient, who have integrity, sincerity, and eagerness to save the Indians' life, I have not seen. I am particularly blaming that whole parliament. I have sent the notification that I have sent to the defense secretary, and all those things I will show if they have my power is there. So I will try to show you all this, my sense of that. You say that whether criminal or not, Mohit Gobi is the prime minister official responsible for digital setup, people software, then I have to the home degree of that notes to be note in mass media, that what innocent killing, heroism, but that has to be stopped, and these people, and he's moving. They thank you for contact. I have contacted the American Progress. Then how Indian-born ex-Navy officials are involved in contestation of what a horrible broken state of UP defense setup has been compromised by. I have blamed Harish. And I have sent Ministry of Electronics and Communication, Digital India, etc. Each and everybody's I have. Then I have sent BJP office. The Defense Secretary, so many has given us all his, I have given authorized, and my in the USA international team who Indian support have been trapped, except of those peoples who will to give my name and to support, give them their advice. As far that will be similar to have to take and no other further third party who has visited outside India and remaining out there for a longer time. That is NRI, that will not be entertained in country enter and to advise or health taking or FDI, anything. All private company have to take seize their right to do business, manufacturing, pharmaceutical, vaccines, drug, etc., food packing, anything cannot be done by them private. I have asked this Indian government finance secretary that you have to cut the salary almost 1/10, 1/5 of the present salary, and to appoint those all possible that unemployed remained, that higher strata from PhD, master degree, MA, MSc, that epidemiological institute for searching the problems of the epidemics which have damaged the whole Indian politics, media, scientific educational institute, integrity, politics, judicial system, police, etc. So they have to act up this this as a police, judicial system, an effective voter, effective leadership, effective auditor, effective judicial system, effective investigator, effective reporter, effective cross-checking of any monitoring, etc. All those activity will they will be taken. And I have the test rate of the younger peoples, if the computers and others, most of the people has to be given that black and white typing machine. Digital system will be there, but the internet connections, others way they will, in such a way will use, computer will be there, and that will be data management, but the crucial data will be kept in black and white very critical manner, and that has to be no access of any third party criminal Indian sabotage doers. And I have to particularly remove the sabotage doers, internationally Chinese supporters, military men from the army, particularly Eastern ports and Polish people's government, Mamata Banerjee has to be sacked, and TMC people is not there. And I have to stop the fake currency entry in this country. So this thing, while Narendra Modi was a bogus criminal, that is not to be tolerated further at all. I have tarnished the whole Gujarati nation as a criminal and crime supporting. The jada jada dharmasya glanir bhavati bharata. So there is an union making of Indian ports and lefties, that is also my target. So I have mentioned the symmetrical co-occurrence of this different dish, and I have blamed Fauci, and I have blamed WHO also, and that UNESCO reported that oceanography to be banned. So this many, many things I have given. So many, many peoples that Anne Lopez, that is climate and excess the France, etc. I have not of note given about this human death that cannot be continued by allowed that peoples to be people to be able and to continue without fear to kill this in mass manner, killing from underneath, and to give a beam on corona like, or to introduce or any similar type havoc, killing of pathological morbidity, that is lethal virus, Ebola, and more. This thing, they are hacking me, my and voice and memory, and those things I have mentioned in my notification to this defense secretary. And the defense secretary, your face is very much needed. Defense. And rest world to, who is the defense secretary? The rest world, that defense secretary of Raksha Sachiva, residence of this Motibag, and that minister, and he has, is responsible to report everybody of the UN also, that USA, UK, and take official acknowledgement that you have able to, and I this mother chose, and I blame this mother chose, and that he is suppressing my emails and ignoring me. That I blame this mother chose, as a talking mother chose. But this is because this mother chose. I do not believe his credibility, all this sabotage doer, and that nothing will be helpful. So, yes, but I have seen this, his integrity caliber is retested, because you have not given me Sanjay Mitra, you have shown he is a very criminal culprit, he has been already blamed. So I have to give all the world leadership to come forward and give responsibility on this purpose. So I to give particularly
under the chairmanship of Director General Acquisitions, to review.
I particularly, Mr. Ajay Kumar, your caliber, I have padaghat kick on your caliber and integrity, sincerity, unless you are immediately surrendering and notice serving minister, judicial system, police, etc., everywhere, and whole world in that, because so many emails and when you have accepted and that you have received, remain silent, and foreign ministry and Jai Shankar has to be kicked from ministry, and even really needed that president is no more required, because we can form the government as your permanent IAS officer will not be able to work under cutting of their salary 1 to 10, 15 of this, because this is very harsh notification, and I have given this idiot who has taken the digital systems responsibility, that I have given particular idiots, you have to step down, your all political powers right has been abnegated, and Oshini Vaishnav, you have to take very much clear that there will be no SIM private provider, no telecommunication system will be handled by the private secretary, no digital system manufacturer, and the software has to be produced by the Indian government, that they are to ensure that nobody is able to hack the setups and your systems and other things. So you do not ask that anybody who is not willing to interested to work in the under the government supervision, monitoring, and repeatedly verified by the various people and his colleague, lower staff, higher staff, etc. So those people will not be entertained in Indian government or any sector or to remain even in India. That each and everybody has to follow the five principles of Aryan very strictly, to speak truth and do not speak telling lies at all, and do not thieves and do not mislead, instigate, and be not satan and promote that witches. I am very much against these people. I am not going to Home Secretary if they are allowing me, Indian Home Secretary. Mr. Ajay Kumar Bhalla, you are, I to test integrity, but I have tested your integrity. You have become a failure as you've been fear, and I have got that privilege and blessing from Narendra Modi like culprit satans or your other. I do not believe in your botany is a third class degree to me. I have hating of this your people's caliber to sit in this Home Secretary. I can run this your secretary department in the 10th, 12th class. I have the highest integrity and I can easily run this government. I do not want this type of idiots, donkey, wolves and hyenas like peoples to remain in Indian government and liars. I need this photographing of these criminals who are this here, but they have not put their photographs. Management room and this their service about ID of the boy visions and visionaries. I do not the pillars that agencies, but I to take this Mr. Oshini Vaishnav. To test your integrity, Minister Rajiv Chandrasekhar, I think probably I have discarded you. That Sri Ajay Prakash Sahane, I have very much doubt about your caliber, sincerity, integrity. Then Jyoti Arora, you have to also see this, and other that Joint Secretary for that technology and Saurabh Gau, etc., electronics hardware. I have to testify you are all that you are doing and following me, your photograph is not there. There are Shrimati Geeta Katpalia, you are think that culprit, criminal lady, Falkar, weak chest,
Kamala Harris supported family teams who are doing this world anti-humanist activity, nature, climate damaging, etc., calamities, all those things from Mexico Gulf and surrounding USA, etc. And I too asked special order to finance secretary. Indian Finance Secretary is a TV Somanath. Somanath, you have to either resign if you are not following my instruction. Now, who is that? I have discarded Magi. I have discarded Magis. Not to remain in the Indian politics, and you have to leave all your integrity and vagina related weakness, and you people are so vulgar, imposter, liar, witches type of mentality. I cannot give, allow that further chances to remain and to run, mislead Indian government. So Nirmala Sitharaman, you has been outed. You go away from this department immediately. And assistant secretary kon hai, under secretary Anil Jadhav, your under secretary, finance secretary, who is there, office minister of state is not needed. RBI governor. RBI Governor of India, your Dat Kelano Hashi, I do not like. Mr. Your class looking, I do not like. Your imposter looking, criminal looking, and your classness inefficient looking, I do not want. And all these people past will be verified. You have strictly to follow, you have, do not allow Indian government to take a loan. Or do not give anybody's loan without proper that government is, and you are exposing that all Indian people's debt. And who is taken loan, that all you has to clear cut. Mr. Idiot, you cannot spoil India. And you has given third degree notification that you will be killed in most brutal manner. You have not cut that salary. As I have raised that Indian government position is very low and the people's staff is very less, you have to appoint as per as. You have to take a referendum, you take a referendum, and you cut the salary each and every person. We do not, you have cut that people's strength is one-fifth of this time, and the digital system is so much poor service and scrutiny monitoring.